I'm Luci Weston, and you are watching the one-by-one video series for HereWeAreWithLuci.com. In this series, I share my tips, hints, and how-tos for a better, brighter, easier lifestyle. They're all meant to save you time, money, and energy. So thanks for joining me on this journey called life. We might as well live it well. I'm Luci, and welcome to this one-by-one. In about a minute, I'm going to show you how to open a wine bottle the correct way and the easy way without worrying about getting cork in the bottle. So bottles come and they always have a foil wrapper. Some have a pull tab. This one that I'm going to show you now does not. So I used a knife and I made a little line up the back with the knife and then I cut it. I cut the foil. I'm going to take the foil off. We have the cork, traditional old-fashioned corkscrew. You open the corkscrew, try to center it, obviously. It seems very obvious, but if you don't get it in the middle, it makes a difference. So just take it out and replace it. Instead of turning the corkscrew that everybody wants to do, because it's very intuitive and it's not really, you know, terribly wrong, but it's just, this is the easier way. Look what I'm doing. I am turning the bottle. This is what you do, and I'm not sure, but pay attention. The corkscrew is going into the cork. I am only holding the corkscrew in a steady fashion. I'm pressing down a little bit, but I'm not really turning the corkscrew. Look at the way my wrist is and my hand is. I'm going to glance down, and I can tell from this angle that the cork is really to the top of the corkscrew section. I'm now going to take these two arms and slowly... you can hear it coming out. There we go. Here comes the cork. Slowly, I'm just going to now easily wiggle, 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 wiggle. It's coming. Voila. Not a drop of cork inside the bottle. Easy enough to do. No struggling, cork's not stuck anywhere. You can have a nice treat anytime in about a minute. So thank you so much for joining me on this one-by-one as we learned how to open a bottle of wine with a cork the proper and quick way. Thanks so much, I'm Luci, and I'll see you next time.